Congratulations, Mr. Boondi. You've failed.
Oh, come on, this is my third time. Can't you just pass me?
We are very serious about who we give licenses to here.
Here's your new license. And here's yours. And here's yours.
But all is not lost, Mr. Boondi. There still may be a license with your name on it, if you pass the driving test.
A driving test, eh? Well, I'll have you know, I've been driving through the mean streets of Chicago for 30 years in the same mean car with the same mean wife. So go ahead, give me your best shot. Show me the moron who dare not pass me.
Boondi? Al Boondi?
Well, congratulations, bud. This looks like a great place to work.
Oh, yes, Dad. Yeah, you haven't lived until you've given a driving test to a 97-year-old Lithuanian woman who quaintly brought her Lucky Cheese with her. Ah, the thrill of riding the expressway at 17 miles an hour. Slamming on the brakes for every single car that passes us. Ah, but the best part was high noon in said unair-conditioned car, when both cheese and woman ripened nicely. Oh, yeah, Dad. It's a great place to work.
That's good. That's good, son. So, why don't you just pass me, and I'll see you when you get home.
Oh, I could do that. But then I wouldn't be doing my job now, would I? And you know how important a job is, don't you?
You're really gonna make me do this?
As sure as your name is Boondi, fella.
All right, you son of a woman from Wanker. You wanna drive? Let's drive. Son, you know, we've been driving for about 3 hours now. Don't you think we ought to head back soon?
It's 5 points off for complaining.
How much do you mark down for crushing in your face?
Look, Mr. Boondi. This is my job, and I am merely being a professional civil servant, and I've taken an oath.
Hooters! Hooters! Stop the car! Pull!
I'm Heidi, and I'm from Bavaria. Could you direct me to the Oktoberfest in Milwaukee?
Oh, yeah, this could happen.
Get in, Heidi. We just happen to be going that way. By the way, Dad, I'm taking off 5 more points. You should never pick up hitchhikers.
Now, look, son, I didn't say anything when you told me to cut off that motorcycle gang or told that lady cop to put him on the glass. But there's no way, no how, I'm taking you and der Wiener Schnitzel over there for the Oktoberfest in Milwaukee.
Ich möchte ja so gerne fahren, aber der Wagen der Berlin.
I had the best time. How about you?
Oh, mein Schatzi. I just so appreciate you and your chauffeur taking me to the Oktoberfest. How can I ever repay you?
Oh, that's right, baby. Pretend like my pants are France and invade me. There's a 5-point deduction for that.